Welcome back to the next part of Mordheim City the Damned with the Undead. That was a little frustrating on that next one. We're going to head to the next day.
A new shipment has been requested.
Nice formula. Formula of dexterity. Oh, that's cool. Well done. All right, then. Onward to the campaign again. We only got 7 out of that because we got attacked immediately. Oh, it's poor, very poor, but this allows for better deployment. Let's see what else we can get. Visions of Dread. I see. So one's scattered around while others. I forget which one this is that either you're put around it or they are. I don't remember. I really want to know. I think I can do it hard. Oh no, let's not sit still. Let's go. Alright. Hopefully this isn't as frustrating.
A ghastly manifestation frightened your warband and scattered.
Oh no, it's us that were scattered.
They soon recover from their fright. But before the warriors can regroup,
shit,
an enemy
it's Horrors of Mordheim
and
the poise
near
not this
their
one.
Wagon.
Fuck. Oh well. I'm just gonna have to try my best. Alright. So I'm not able to deploy here. Aren't we kind of like all right next to each other? Two zombies and dun. Yeah, we're still at our. And theirs is all the way down here. And we get all the time in the world to loot. So what's the problem with this one? Okay, that turned out pretty well actually. Let's get closer to our wagon over here. We'll move around and set up an ambush. At the same time, I'll start gathering and dropping shit into my fucking my wagon. Oh man! Thank you, game. Talk about a break. All right. We got a negative effect. What were we looking at? Oh no. Alright, I guess I'll have this ghoul collect more wordstone for me. That doesn't really matter either. You'll be my collector. You don't have much in the way of space, but I think we'll be fine. How are they already collecting? Said they're deployed around their wagon, yet they're collecting wordstone. There is no wordstone next to their wagon at all. Shit. We don't have as much time as I thought we did. They might be like right over here. Or right over here, which is even closer. Fuck. Okay. We're here. I see a thing. Yes. Yeah, shard. Beautiful. Okay, excellent. Should probably get in the building. Do a reinforcement in here. Yes. Okay, I see it. Over here. We'll grab that next turn. Or we won't grab it next turn, because we'll just grab it now. Oh, we're getting shards. We're getting lots of shards. That's very good. Beneficial warp effects. Always like those. Yes, and that was a wonderful one. Okay, you're ugly as shit, man. Alright. There's the entrance. That's where we need to start heading to. See, there's a exit, right? Yeah. Okay. Once it's my vamp's turn, I'll get him to move in here. I forgot to even check what we're fighting. Empire, huh? Alright, so we're fighting mercenaries. So can't believe my dredge didn't get injured that last fucking one, man. Seriously. Okay. You started in the bedroom. Does that mean these guys, like, disturb your nap? Should they be apologizing at this point? Okay, well, this is where you need to be. Let's choose a spot for you. Right here will do. Oh! Well, what we got? It's not worth the debuff. Let's leave it. Let's try to get everybody inside. I mean, I already got three characters in here. If I can get my dragon.
A new round has started.
In front, we will be fucking set. Oh, they're already here. I really need to get this. Get up here. Alright, buddy. Yeah. Hey, this is your next ones. What we got? I can't see them. Oh, that's why I can't. They're shit. Oh, fuck that then. We'll just work our way back over to where my wagon is. Over here looks good, yeah. Looks like I can kind of jump my way in. I just need to hide right now. I don't need him this exposed. I mean, I guess I don't really care if I lose him. I care more about losing my zombies than I do him. But still. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, so we now have this set up that I want. Let's back up just a little bit. There we go. I probably need to back up my vamp, now that I think about it. Right, that's that shitty one I don't care for. Alright. Guess I should have my zombie out here as bait. Provocative target is always a good thing, and if he gets shot at, he's got a shield, so he'll just move. You either come in here, or you don't. Hopefully my ghoul can make it in here in time. He's gonna try. He really is gonna try. Alright, where was that archer? All the way down there. Okay, so he's got a ways before he gets here, that's fine. Like, I'm pretty much melee-centric with this team, other than him. I heard that. I might have to turn down the music. I am not really all that sure. There we go. Yeah. Still enough charge range. Let's, right there. That should be good. Alright, Captain. Come on. Oh! We're sealed by somebody.
A new round has started.
Oh, man. All right, get up here, get up here, get up here. All right. You ready for this shit? Yeah, zombie wall. All right, let's see where he is. There he is. What stance is he in? Are you in ambush? I really cannot tell. Anyway. Hello. Alright. I'll get that out of my inventory. Okay. So I know what that he's there. Let's do this. Good job. Good job. Alright. Perfect. Got him out of trouble. Captain is right outside there, so that much I do know. I'm ready for these motherfuckers. Or I should be, anyway. Oh, wow, that was... Don't tell me they're gonna do what I think they're gonna do. We'll find out in a moment, right? Yeah, that's no movement. There it is! Yes, hello, Lita. Hello, how you be? Damn it. Okay. Well, he's got tear, so there's that. Hi. Counterattack. I don't think dodge stand's gonna work in all that armor, man. Just saying. See? Dodge fail. And you get another hit in the face. Or you don't. Never mind. Yeah. Alright.
A new round has started.
Plan's working. Angle no matter what I may be. So I'm just gonna stay here to do this. Nice! Oh, you got the hit. Well done, buddy. Okay. Let's reload. Can't do an aim shot, just do a basic shot. Which I still somehow managed to get. Well done, intern. Alright, so. How you get hit. Oh. Okay. Let's do this. Oops. Not the most graceful ambush, but it got the job done. Alright. Crossbow. I don't think I can use these. I'll take it though. Thank you for your gear. Oh, that worked just as it hoped. Get behind me here. You can't ambush right now. Back in the ambush stance. So that worked out real nice. We already cut their leadership in half. Excuse me. Excellent. Okay, you stay here as our decoy. I need to get my leader back. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Beautifully done, my zombie. You're disengaging. And missing. You just gave me the capability to charge. Young blood indeed. And I will drink every bit of it. Fucking hell yeah. Go to my turn. I'm so excited now. Oh. Ooh, you're coming around the corner. Not that I care. But, you know. There it is. Wink. Boink. Dumbass. Ducky boss! You are so fucked, dude. You're in like the worst possible spot.
A new round has started.
There we go. You're gone. I am getting crits like all over the place. Luckily, it won't do a route check until it's their turn. So I can just sit here. Well, I wouldn't say I'm gonna sit here. I'm gonna loot the fuck out of him. He is already at loot capacity max. Yeah. He's got a mace. That could be a problem. Fuck it. Ooh, holy shit! Oh man, and you missed after two. Oh wow, that was a serious hit. Okay. Damn, dude. Alright. Yes? Alright, what you got, buddy? Yeah, I'll sell that. Dagger, I guess, and the other axe. Not really about the fragment. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, let's go out here. Wee. Wee. Hello. Yeah. And there's the failure. Damn. I want to get more damage out there. But I did get some loot. That gave me two normal rewards, and I got three shards myself. That should have been better. Yeah, I hope so.
It is by deed that loyalty to Count Vlad is made manifest. Your triumph proves your devotion to Drakenhof. When the legions of Sylvania march on the mortals, your service to the master will not be forgotten.
Alright. Wait, underdog bonus? Is that for doing hard? Oh, cool. Huh. Alright, nice. Okay, so we got Weeping Blades, which is useless, Blunderbuss. Got a bunch of useless stuff. Alright, man. I'm so happy we did that. Not exactly what I was hoping for. Alright. Suppose I just see how long the shop out? 7 days. I got 13 days until that, and I'm already at 26. I think I'll be fine. Alright. You can equip bow, longbow, short bow, axe, great armor. So I could put this on. What does it look like on you? That looks awesome. They have a 10% chance to be dodged. Jeez. It's just better. Like, you get a 5% slight buff up with a little bit more damage. It's not even fucking worth it. Stay on the halberd. At least I can parry. Let's get more of this. Alright. Next. Alright, you're doing great, buddy. Let's get you more agility. I don't really know what to get you as far as like skills and shit. I think think I'll just focus on range stuff for you, so let's, passive skills. What do I need for this stuff? Ballistic, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah. Accuracy, yeah. All that makes sense. Probably get some stuff out of here. But okay, what did it mean? Knowledge. 9 intelligence. If I want knowledge, tactics. Okay, so let's work on that. We'll do alertness this level, and then we'll do intelligence next level. We'll kind of rotate on mental levels. Him, pretty obvious what we're doing. Weapon skill. Up. Let's just get that up. And ghoul initiative. Pretty easy to figure out on that one. Alright. I think we are good to go. Let's check out our next day.
New hired swords are available.
Oh, hell yeah! Nice fucking reward! Hoo-hoo! We are just doing fantastic. We might as well get another part in. Arrival in the Ruins is brutal. Oof. Walk in the fog, there ain't more. I don't mind taking a risk, but brutal? I won't take one. That's too much. Definitely not. Pay a little bit more. Give me something better. 4 average. What is it? Walk in the fog is like the easiest one. I'm gonna go for this. This might turn out really bad. But it's not like we're dealing with daylong or anything.
The horrific manifestation of the ghostly town crier causes both groups of warriors to flee in terror. As the apparition fades away, your warriors recover their courage. Scattered in their fright, your warband is spread out across the ruins, but so too are your enemies.
Now that I think about it, if a ghostly town crier, you know, appeared, the undead would be like, heh. They might even use it themselves. But, I don't know. Okay, where are we scattered? Okay, so... Holy shit, what? What kind of start is that, dude? Fuck you. Okay, where am I? There's one of my zombies. Everybody else is over there. There's my, what are we called? Ravna's Revenants. That's not bad, I suppose. So all of our guys are over there. We got a couple of those over here. One of my zombies is there. I need to get over there. And I need that. But I'm an archer. I don't have any other weapons. This is overall a pretty bad can survey this. Figure out good places to go. Sucks. Okay, I'm all the way at the top floor? Oh, you guys suck. This is a hella bad spawn. Oh, man. It's like, there is no other way out of this place. Dude. That, this... And I can't even go out that way either? Holy shit! This is bad. On the other hand, it does present a unique opportunity for me to keep myself out of view. But I'm fighting the witch hunters, which is like my worst enemy I could possibly face here. The worst enemy. They have the biggest advantage against me. They have-
Oh god!
Fuck, that's just scared the shit out of me. Oh no, fuck. Oh man, this is really bad. Okay, so I am right here next to my coach. Okay, we're just gonna have to fucking scramble. This is my opportunity to get him back. Shit, I can't even go into a fucking... Oh. And my zombie is all the way over here. Okay. Where am I? Okay, I'm next to my coach. Alright. Let's just have to start working over. Who's next? Turns out he's fucking fast. He can run like Rambo. The shit. Where'd he go? I mean, I'm gonna kill this motherfucker as soon as it's my turn. It's kinda cool he can do a little sword, though. Gotta give him that. Oh. You're dead. As long as I hit this. You know what? You're dead. I'll just say that. Alright, that worked. As long as I say he's dead, he's dead. Give me your shit, piece of shit. Oh, those were daggers. I'm taking it. I know it has no purpose when I'm not in a breakthrough, you know, whatever. So the other one's here, as well as, or is that was just his dead corpse? I don't know. Okay, yep, that's where I have to go in order to bring the fight to them. There he is. You see me, you're gonna want to go for me. I know you will. Is there, okay, while I have a little bit of movement left, let's... Okay. I know he's an ambush stance over there. He's gotta be. Alright, so... We can't get an ambush stance, but we can get a parry stance here. Got one kill, so I mean, we have an advantage. Ooh. I heard that. Where is that? He's heavily armored. Where the fuck is he? I hear that. Where the fuck is he? Fuck. I'm not as safe as I thought I was.
A new round has started.
Okay. You're here. Oh, I really want that stuff, but I also don't want to lose my guys. Okay, fuck it. Let's go. Let's get to our team. Chance. And of course you fuck it up. I hate ghouls. I really do. They fucking suck. I know it's probably just my fault, but they always suck when I do so. Like, they... Oh. Well, at least you did that. Thank you. Wow. Wait, two attacks. You're a hero. You're a fucking hero. Wait, what did that do? Okay. Well, I'm not complaining about more initiative. I am gonna do this. Yes. There. Now you're forced into a major fuck situation. Deal with it. This should force you to try to get out of this. I hope. Okay. Only question is, what's gonna happen? Ah. He's still gonna charge it on me, though. Here he goes. He failed it! He failed it! Oh, he still got a major hit there, but... That's all he can do. Is like, what? He's still... Nice, nice, okay. This is bad. Gotta figure this out, like right now. Oh, shit. There's still one more out there and I don't know where he is. Fuck! I bet he's over by my account. Shit. Hit him! Okay, good job, good job, good job. Okay, well done. Only problem is he's gonna kill you next turn. You gotta get that parry off. You got to.
A new round has started.
This needs to be finished, like, now. If I want to make it past this. Okay. Get this fucking hit. This is why I hate them. They get stronger every fucking feint, and they are non-stop on this shit. And he's not suffering. The all alone check. The fuck? He's not within that circle. I know he isn't. Ah. God, this is shit, man. Okay. Kill him. Oh, thank God. Okay. You gotta do this, buddy. No, you can't get within range. And then we're gonna fuck with him. Take it. I don't know what that did. Jeez. dice on the movement. We're just gonna have to force this into a really long engagement. Yes! Oh. I don't care if we only didn't get much out of that. That saved me.
It is by deed that loyalty to Count Vlad is made manifest. Your triumph proves your devotion to Drakenhof. When the legions of Sylvania march on the mortals, your service to the master will not be forgotten.
Remarkable.
Okay. Excellent.
Outstanding.
Yay!
Fantastic.
Yeah, I don't care about you.
Your warband is getting stronger.
Alright, excellent. We got nothing really worth. We're at 38. I would have gained more off that. But we had a major problem going in. We're not gonna worry about that. We're just gonna do the level ups real quick. He is essentially going to be our tank. That is his job. Do we really need it? Well, he's going to need intelligence in order to get the dodge and parry thing up here. We're making him heavily resistant as well. What's that require? Okay, yeah, it requires intelligence. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Uh-huh. That's really important to have. But what a find. This thing here. No, I just want straight up melee resist. Where is it? Found it. Awareness. Okay, that requires 9 alertness. That's probably straight up what I should grab first. Alright, let's do that then. These guys, they're just their new tanks. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, yeah, let's look at active. Death Stench is what I want to use next. Yep, that requires this toughness. Alright, let's do this. I might get his agility up too. I think I'm just going to max out toughness and strength of whatever points he can take. With this, we need to up his initiative. I guess fuck anything else. Yeah, let's get that weapon skill up. I might have him place the death traps. Can he learn it? Pretty good, I think. We still have 6 days. Well, we're about to turn into less than that, but.
Task completed.
Oi? I don't complete any task.
A new mission is available.
Yes, a crazy fucking mission. Yeah, I'm not doing that one yet. But thank you, folks, for taking part.